Guys, what is up? Here's another Minecraft video for you guys. I'm still on season 2. I think it's like episode 11 or something. I'm trying to last as much as I can. I'm like the last season that I had where I died after. Trying to get to the stupid lava, but at the same time, I'll probably do a tutorial on how to do it, and then I'll probably go exploring it and stuff like that and see what's all in the Nether. Because one, I've never been there. Two, I just want to see if I can do it or not. Other than that, if you guys haven't seen already, I do have Guitar Hero up on my channel. Hopefully you guys enjoy that, and if it's not out, I'll have videos posted. I kind of do this in one shot so I can upload everything in one big giant sweep. If you guys want to play Minecraft with me on the PlayStation 4 edition, let me know in the comments section below and leave your gamer tag so I can add you. I haven't gotten a Xbox One yet, or an Xbox 360 for the people who have an Xbox One or 360. But I do have my PlayStation 3 still. And if there's anybody that has a PlayStation 3 system that would like me to play Minecraft, let me know in the comments section below with your gamer tag, and let me know if it's on PlayStation 3 or 4. And then I'll work on getting a Xbox One and 360 for whoever wants to play on the PlayStation or on Xbox. So I really don't know how far I'm gonna go with this. I don't know if I'm gonna stop at the lava and then just build another and then just keep on going after that. I mean, you'll know once I get to the lava because I'll upload two videos. One will be right before that I make the nether, and then I'll make another recording, and then I'll upload that at the same time. I still got quite a ways to go before I get to it, so. That is if I don't die before I get to it. And hopefully the villagers don't go into it and use it, and then I'll have a whole bunch of villagers in the Nether. But it would be freaking funny if they actually went in the portal and went to the Nether, and then they started building a whole village all over again from scratch. I don't know what they'll be building it out of, but it would be pretty funny to actually see. Okay, how did the sheep get in here? I might as well go and get some more wood so I can start making more supplies. Good. It's still daylight out. Apple, really? Okay, let's start random mine. That's not suspicious at all. Might as well keep planting trees so I can have a steady supply of wood. Whoever let the freaking sheep in is gonna freaking die. And stop opening up the dang door! One piece of advice, guys, never build anything next to a dang village. Okay? Don't build anything next to a freaking village. Because that's what's gonna happen if you build next to a freaking village. You get people like that go in and out of your house all the dang time. And it gets freaking annoying as crap. Well, that'll be it for today's video. Hopefully you guys really enjoyed it. And I'll see you guys in the next video. See you later, guys. Bye.